David knows what's going on, apparently.
Yeah, and I've seen pictures, that's all.
Okay. It's when you wait until Monday to record, it becomes increasingly harder to avoid seeing stuff. I've seen like one or two screenshots, like screen caps
I'm still super good at not spoiling anything, yes. Except that one time.
That we shall not discuss.
Gotta go fast.
Okay. Well, I guess we're. Ooh.
I
guess
we're in. I think I just realized what this is about.
So this is called
The Cart Before the Ponies.
Okay, I was gonna say The Cart Before the Horse, but yeah. Cart Before the Ponies, but that's what it's based on, The Cart Before the Horse. I guess that means
that just makes me think I'm thinking about Scootaloo.
Before the Ponies.
Yeah, Scootaloo has a cart. Well,
no, I'm calling because I've seen screen caps. I'm not gonna say it. Let's just go.
Let's just do it.
Okay, I don't know either, but
I know.
Let's do.
I know a thing.
Let's do this. We are starting.
Yep, and it starts in the school.
Hey, Scoots, how's it going? I want WTRN.
Hey,
that's never happened.
So quiet.
I'm just trying to check. They've changed their seating.
Turn it up, Ander.
Physics.
Physics?
Yay!
Turn it way up.
Yay! We're actually learning useful stuff now!
Like actual school.
This is... What grade are they in?
Guys, this doesn't...
It's real school now.
Guys, why are you learning this? You've all proven you can defy this at any point you want, so...
We're going to be completely ignoring physics.
Go karts!
Ah,
go karts, everybody!
Fun!
Derby! Okay, that's the extent of what I was aware of. Alright, you know what? I think the mic is. Our mic is
no,
just
it's
like.
Fine. I
sorry!
Headphones.
Haven't heard this in a week.
Yeah.
Okay.
You always got to dance to all the theme songs.
Yeah, it's just going.
Every theme song.
So we're gonna be building some go karts, guys.
Yay!
That's what all the brum brum brumming was about.
This has so much potential to go
wrong. Yeah, wait. The CMC are building things. Uh
oh. Oh no.
Don't give Scoots a hammer.
Oh. That face. We're like, uh oh.
Yep. I'm sure Scootaloo will enjoy this, though.
Yes.
I keep forgetting that they have their cutie marks, and they can't be like, oh, maybe we can get our cutie marks doing this.
Yep, they can't do that anymore.
Yeah, schoolwork.
Nope. Yes, schoolwork. Okay.
Ooh. Fun. I love how it's got, like, a picture of
Apple. One day...
Oh boy.
It's just literally a block of wood.
I'm assuming they get like wheels.
Applejack!
And stuff.
Applejack!
Well, think about it. Twilight would be the best for this, actually.
I know who you're thinking of.
Dash. Everyone Dash is not is a good choice. Nope. If you're thinking Dash, don't pick Dash.
I feel like, no, seriously, Twilight would be the best person to help
either
with this.
Twilight. Twilight
he's a
in
nerd.
Physics.
Yeah. Come on.
Okay.
This kind of reminds me of
by yeah, best. Do we mean
for...
what do we mean by best?
I don't know.
It could be the stupidest judges. Design and be hilarious and still win, doesn't it?
Yeah, it just depends on the judges.
Yeah.
Come on, go ask Twilight. Just do it.
Yeah.
Please do not be thinking of separate people.
They're all thinking of their sisters. I guarantee
yeah.
it. I don't even know what rarity would be. Like.
What would rarity do? I don't know.
Design. I forgot.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
Wow.
Oh, yeah, they're all going to be like, oh, this one's going to be fastest.
Oh, right, they're all doing separate carts. That's cool.
Oh,
I thought.
Yeah.
I don't know why I just assumed that they would all be making the same one.
I don't know either.
Not going to happen.
Really, though?
Yep.
Scootaloo.
No, no,
really, though,
no.
Wait.
This seriously is continuously reminding me of,
yeah, the Showstoppers.
Yeah, go.
Dash isn't gonna want it.
Oh my gosh, David, your voice is like really loud in that mic compared to all the rest of us.
Hold on.
You really should have been on the other side.
Cloud cards.
Flashback, everybody.
Well, it's in cloud still.
But he's got speed, and she wants to go some other way.
They're both cheese, David.
She wants a different direction. Sisters.
Keep doing that.
No. No.
That sounded too much of a nervous, obviously, for that to be true.
You guys should have switched.
This is not Rainbow Dash's car. This is Scootaloo's.
Oh, yeah, I see where this is going.
Yeah, see, that's what I was saying. Yeah.
Of course, Scootaloo.
She's mostly okay. How can anything
go wrong? Guys, how can anything go wrong?
It's going to self-destruct, probably. Oh, no.
Most traditional.
Really, though, talk to Twilight about this.
Oh my gosh.
Come on, relax.
Stop with the traditions, AJ.
You guys should have swapped sisters used different assistants if you wanted to go for.
I still say the Apple Bloom should talk to Twilight. Rarity is gonna be. Oh my goodness.
Of course, we know what Rarity is going for. I want to see what it looks like. That's pretty cool. But nope.
It's not that creative.
Ooh, who took first?
Oh, Rarity, this is going to be one of those.
Pinkie Pie. Wait.
No.
Derpy.
Derpy.
What was that?
Creative? What the crap?
I'm unsure what qualifies as creativity. Oh, no.
He just kicks everyone out of
Nice. Way to lose customers.
Well, I guess when you're, like, the best, you can afford to...
You know, you guys are supposed to help, not actually...
Yes, exactly. Come on.
My hose.
Yeah, I knew Rarity's gonna get her revenge through Speedy Bell. Okay.
Early. Like, before the sun comes up early.
Oh boy.
Yep.
This is not going to end well.
Yeah, I'm with you, Speedy Bell. It's my thoughts exactly.
Okay, guys.
Okay. Wait.
Yeah.
My. Okay, come on, guys.
Saw this coming.
Yeah.
Nope.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
Time to ditch them. Let them walk off by themselves.
Yeah, they said our carts.
Practically.
Yay! Close enough.
Yeah, adopted.
Mother knows best. Or, in this case, sister.
Like, how? That's seems really difficult.
Is that Snails? Or wait, which one's Snips? I get Snips and Snails mixed up. Was that Snails' dad?
I don't know. I wasn't looking.
Or Snips' dad.
Snails is the taller one. Snips.
Okay,
is the
so that was Snips.
Because I remember,
dad,
it's
I think.
Snails because he's slow in the brain.
Right. Yeah. Right. Okay. Makes sense.
Dash, you are.
Oh my goodness.
5-10 times as fast as Scoots. Why don't you grab them yourself?
You know, we used to do cars like that, except they weren't life sized.
Yeah, exactly.
Do, like,
the
Grand Prix.
Little mini car, mini matchbox or whatever you want to call those cars.
Wood blocks.
Wood it's already done.
You guys really
cool,
just need
actually,
to swap.
But it's like...
Thank you for noticing.
So many easily...
Don't do it! The whole thing falls apart. That's not such a bad thing.
Oh, gosh. There's so many easily solvable problems here, it's just painful.
That's MLP in a nutshell.
She practically drew
yeah.
Apple.
Yeah. You guys should just take
hey, swap
cards.
Carts at the end.
Yeah.
I know, that's what I mean.
I love how we just can't even see Rarity's car.
Come on, Rarity. Oh.
Will you? Oh my gosh.
Oh no.
Are they just gonna? Okay.
Oh,
what the?
See, all these are so cool, but it's like, no.
They need.
Why?
A,
why are
they? Seems like they need
stuff?
An adult Grand Derby.
Yep.
And the way things
like.
Are going so far. What?
Getting a chicken on.
What?
Yes. That's pretty great.
Nope. It makes drag.
That's, yeah. Yeah, pretty much all of those are going to add drag.
Yeah.
Nope. That's, it feels so bad for her.
Oh my goodness.
How did you do that? No, seriously, how did you do that?
I know, she's just like...
And how'd you do that?
It's magic.
It's...
Earth Pony magic.
I don't know, something. Deal with it, whatever. Yeah.
No, no, that really does look bad.
My goodness. Yeah, they need an adult.
I know.
One.
That's going to be really hard to steer.
Oh, boy.
I want to see what Derby comes
what are
up
all the
with.
Other ones? Okay. Yeah, see, there it is. Snips, Dad.
Huh.
I wonder if
keyword rarity.
Yeah, just switch.
She's
switch
like,
cards.
Is she gonna know?
Yep. You all just have to switch
Wait
cards.
Wait a minute.
Come on, do it.
Yeah, they do, but they're not doing what you're.
It's not. They had their time.
Not Apple.
Sure. Well,
I bet Applejack's is gonna fall apart.
Not Pine Tree. Yeah, right.
Everything is gonna go wrong. Like the steering wheel's not gonna work on Sweetie Belle's, and then the one Apple Bloom's is gonna fall apart. And then I don't know what Scoot what would happen with Scootaloos, but.
Wait for me. What's even pushing these things?
No clue.
The cart before the ponies.
I mean, there's a hill, I would assume. Oh my gosh. Is that even like, are you even supposed to do that?
Oh, there's Derpy! And it's Stinky! I think that's Stinky. No, that's not Stinky. That's not Stinky.
Snips. That is Snips, Dad.
He had a... Dinky doesn't have a box muzzle.
That shouldn't be allowed to... How do you... Like, the teacher... I know, right? Why would she allow that?
Yes, thank you, Cheerly. We need... Yes, thank you, Cheerly. No.
Well, Cheerly can't do anything, so...
You're going to get disqualified or something.
Oh, it's all the way up there. Okay.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Well, it's...
Of course, Dash. Why are you screaming?
Shirley's just like, whoa.
Oh, this is great.
I don't think it's possible to go that slow down this hill.
At least Scootaloo is probably.
Yep.
Oh, a song.
My goodness.
This is an interesting song.
Should have asked Twilight.
Turning that up.
Where did this path come
from? This is
from?
Different. But seriously, what are those made out of? I mean, how are they going forward like that?
I don't know.
This is the turntables they had for the, when they were designing the cart.
Oh my gosh.
Last time I checked, Ponyville wasn't at a constant slope.
What?
Ponyville wasn't at a constant slope last time I checked. You can't do that.
They're going fast.
Cherryberry's just like walking.
Derpy's is stop like a it. Box. I'm certain that's cheating.
Derpy's is literally a box. Did you see that? Oh, of course the wheels are gonna fall off of Rainbow's.
That wheel is about to come off on the right.
Scootaloo is the only one.
It's all gonna go wrong.
See, the only thing
everything's gonna fall apart, literally.
Whoa.
Yep. Oh. Yep.
Oh.
Get wrecked.
I was gonna say, why isn't Scootaloo having like a blast? I mean, she likes speed and stuff, even
though.
I know,
but that's not what she wanted.
Sure, all of the carts are dead. Okay,
hey
yeah,
guys.
Yeah, hers fell apart. I knew it.
Perfect opportunity to try it again.
That's it. Stop this right now.
Wow.
Yep.
Yep.
Oh. Wait, oh. You could have mentioned this earlier, you know.
Yeah. It's true.
Good job. Well, the ruining part was, for everybody else, wasn't exactly their fault.
Oh, wait,
I want to say.
It was, though, because they designed the parts that fell apart and then broke everything.
Yeah. Yeah,
oh my gosh.
Good question.
Oh.
It's at least a good lesson.
Yeah, true.
No, Diamond Tiara is so mad right now.
Yeah. Yeah, that seems to be the case a lot, actually.
And everybody behind you. Yeah. And Shirley.
I love how sheer cheerful she is about that.
Cheer, it's a wonderful life. Cheerily. Oh, no. Oh, well, that's nice. Cool. Wow. I love that face.
Pretty neat.
So majestic.
I mean, kind of.
I guess he's going to win in all three categories. Derpy. Maybe.
Oh, Derpy. Most original. No one thinks to make a just a random block of wood. It's so original.
Didn't one win that? Something like...
I don't know.
Yeah.
That was really fast to like redesign and build a cart.
Well, I mean, before they only had a day, didn't they?
Yeah, come on, I guess. Derpy. Hey, it's only the young
ones.
Well,
I think they look like they have the same carts for the other ones that didn't get wrecked.
Yes. Watch, cheer.
Spa time.
Oh no. Just sit around.
So close enough. Applejack, don't you have some kind of farm work to do? Oh wait, never mind. They fixed that already.
How are they still on?
I see that nice little bush that hides the turn. Yep.
She's just like, oh, whatever.
It's like, I'm totally content going this
way. Sweetie Belle's like, this isn't a race, it's a parade.
Derpy's in like a wooden block. Derpy's in a wooden block.
She's still just in the wooden block. Just chilling.
Come on, Rainbow. We all know.
Dumb shades.
Nice.
Oh my gosh.
Can't you see with your shades on? Oh, wait, no, you can't because they're pure black shades. There's, you can't see through them.
Painted.
There's no transparency.
Gosh. Well,
that was interesting. Yeah.
Seriously, though, that seems to happen a lot. Where, like, the CMC, like, say something, and none of the older ponies actually listen to them.
Yeah,
it
you're
happens
right.
Way too often.
It's a My Little Pony trend.
Yep.
Yeah.
Because, like, that's happened with Apple Bloom and Applejack before, and Sweetie. Yeah, that's happened to, like, all of them.
It's happened to all of them.
Has it happened to Sweetie at some point. Before,
I don't think
that's ever happened to Scootaloo, though.
Not that I know of.
Not that I know of, but probably.
I'm sure there's something at some point in time.
But, oh. No, I don't know.
There might have been like...
Like the camping one is the only one I can think of, something that might have happened.
What is that one called?
It was Sleepless in Ponyville.
Yeah.
Even though it wasn't in Ponyville. It was still Sleepless in Ponyville.
Yeah, that was the weirdest title episode just, ever.
But that's a different episode.
Yeah.
References. They had to make references, okay?
Yeah. But that was interesting. I don't know. Also, we need to move this mic because...
I'm sorry!
Yeah, right there. There you go. See, we need to put it on the other side.
Yeah,
we stuck it by like the loud,
actually,
the
you know what?
Person.
If you place it right here, you guys always have the video right here all the time anyway, so it doesn't look bad.
Oh, yeah. It's like, hide
don't
it.
Notice.
Hide it behind
yeah. Nah. Try it.
Except,
it
can you
time.
See over the...
Yeah.
Problem is every time David shouts into the mic...
I'm sorry, guys. Will you please forgive me?
Literally, it's like loudest, slightly
thank
less
you.
Loud,
I'm,
and then
I'm
the quietest.
Well,
and he,
I noticed
right
that last
to
episode, too, because... but the way it works and manifests itself now is that... I have a compressor on the mic now, so whenever he shouts into it, our voices get, like, ridiculously quiet.
So, David's literally shouting over us.
We need to move it to this side so it can be, like, in front of Christina, because she's always so quiet.
Mm-hmm.
Anyway,
anyway,
we're getting way off topic.
Yeah.
Episodes. All right.
That was really interesting.
It was, yeah.
Overall, interesting episode.
Gives me memories.
Reminds me of all the times.
Because we did derbies with those little small...
It was like the little wooden blocks, and then you carve them, and then you spray paint them, and then you, like... going down, and then you have the secret ingredient, which is like actually lubing the tires that you actually
go oh yeah to actually go past.
The there's this one guy, all he did was drill a bunch of holes into his wooden block and then called it art.
It's cheese.
It was like a massive hole right here. There was like cut off like things right here, then drill another hole through
just
the
I don't have time holes. To finish my car.
It was a massive hole through the side. It was funny. Anyway, well, anyway, tell us your cool wooden block cart like driving experiences
if you in the have comments any. Below.
If you have any, yeah,
we'd be happy. Be happy to hear about them.
Yeah. Anyway, okay.
We talked for.
Okay. It's okay.
All right,
this is what we do.
Thanks for watching, everybody. Yeah. We'll see you next time.
Mm-hmm. Goodbye.
Bye.
Goodbye. Let's do the wave, Christina.
Do the wave.
Andrew,
you still
try it again.
Go again. Bye.